Yeah, get him, yeah, get him. Ah, what's the point of dribbling? It's too slow.
You're not even R1 dribbling, man.
Am I supposed to be holding R1?
Move over. So, here's how to dribble fast on FIFA 23. Standard dribbling is way too slow. You gotta speed it up. Hold R1 and use the left analog to turn, and look how fast you can move. You can try this in the practice arena in the main menu. Get used to turning, and when you get the movement right, try it in game. Mix and match R1 dribbling with some skills and you will become a demon at FIFA 23. It's that easy. You'll be like Messi in no time. Follow for more FIFA tips.
Yeah!